Welcome and hello. In this video, we will take a quick look at patient groups in DrChrono. We will go over a couple of ways to create patient groups and show what we can do with them. First, we'll go to Patients and select Patient Groups. Here you can manage all your groups. Let's create one. I'm going to click on the Add New Patient Group tab. Next, you want to name your group. And then you can add a description if you would like. And then start adding your patients to the group. Type the patient's name and click on them to add them to the group. And then click on the X to remove them from the group. And save patient group when you're done. On the main page, you can see the groups, descriptions, and their status of active or inactive. The Edit button allows you to change the name and description of the group, as well as add or remove patients. Clicking on Manage Patients will take you to a page with just those patients in the patient list so you can easily access their charts. Another way you can create a patient group is from the Advanced Report. Go to Reports and select Advanced Report. I'm going to create a group for June birthdays. So on the Advanced Report page, click on Patients and Patient Filters. I'm going to select the names, first name, last name, and month of birth. Close. Then I will select the month of birth. And I'm also going to click on Filter by Patient Only and click Update Filter. And here I can click Create Patient Group. And this will bring me to the Manage Patient Groups page for this group. I will name my group. I could add a description if I would like. But here I'm just going to click Save Patient Group. You can use patient groups with the send email feature. So let's go to patients and send email. So let's say I wanted to send an email to the birthday group I made. I can select the group and then send my message. You can also search for a group. So simply enter the group name into the spotlight search just like you would for a patient, and you can pull up the group in the patient list. You can also bulk schedule appointments with groups. Go to Schedule and select Bulk Appointments. Set up your appointment information. Select the group. And click Schedule Appointments. And those are some of the things we can do with patient groups in DrChrono. Thank you for watching.